Hey guys, welcome back to Procedure Checkpoint. This is our second installment of Casual Friday, and we're going to be having a bit of a grudge match with Worms 2 Armageddon. So that's me, myself, Knifey, Grayson, King Lear, and Ritual, and let's get this party started.
Let's do it.
Let's do this.
Casual Friday.
Casual Friday.
You can play Worms really not casual, though. People get so serious about this game.
Yeah, I was pretty obsessed myself back when I was a kid, but it's been a long time, so this is going to be very embarrassing.
Yeah, the last time I played this was on the PlayStation 1 for actual Worms Armageddon.
Oh, good job.
Mm. When I was at uni, I had a friend who was well into roping, which isn't as sexy as it sounds.
So
you just bounce around the map. You have ropes on infinite use. You just like...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember.
And then you just throw a grenade or whatever and then hop back to your hiding point.
Let's get this going. Roping.
I don't think I've got any roping within me today. It's probably going to be very bad.
No, with controllers, it's going to be rough.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shotgun geezers.
Shotgun Mavericks.
Shotgun Teamsters.
Shotgun whoever's left.
Nice. The Biz.
What's in a name?
You are the Biz.
Let's start game.
Okay, so boom.
Oh, I've got to sign in. Boink.
Or do you?
I don't know. Yeah,
you do. Yeah, sign in local.
So...
Wham. Micro.
Wham. King Lear.
Your panda.
I'm a panda bear.
So, but
player one, Teamsters, press A. Who was taking Teamsters?
I was.
Oh.
Geezers.
Was that me?
Yeah. I think so.
Sounds legit.
Oh, I was Mavericks.
I guess I've already got that team. We'll find out, so let's go.
Oh, what?
What?
Now it's 2v1v1.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, the team's bosses?
Yeah.
Oh. Then let's try again.
Okay. We can do this.
Teamsters.
I was Mavericks.
I'm Jesus. Teamsters.
Jesus.
So I'm green.
No. Let's just go to start game, okay?
Okay.
And look what it says at the bottom.
Okay. Teamsters.
Teamsters.
Me.
Biz. That was me.
Yeah.
Geezers. That's me.
Mavericks.
I'm Mavericks.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Boy, we got this.
Nice going, cheers, guys.
Casual Fridays, ladies and gentlemen.
Nailed it.
Oh, dear. That landscape sucks.
Yeah, it does.
New landscape.
It's good for roping.
Create a random one. Generate a random landscape. Let's do this.
Yeah. Make our own. Grow a big dick.
Nah.
Well, fuck that landscape.
You're the only big dick we need around here.
Oh, you're a funny guy.
That one's also pretty rubbish.
Yeah.
New landscape.
Can we not get just a flat one?
I kind of like the flat ones, yeah.
That's the same one again.
Too. Select the type of random landscape.
That flat, maybe? Yeah, there we
hold
go.
Hold on. Yes.
This
perfect.
Works. This
approved.
Works.
Fan.
Yeah, let's do that one.
I'm going to allow this.
Yeah, that's from the shop.
Hey, look, DLC!
Oh, what colour was I?
Doesn't even matter, I'll tell you what team it is.
Worms everywhere. This is me. Fucking mine? Are you serious?
Yeah. That's your avatar as well, isn't it, King?
Right off the bat.
I like your flat cap, it's pretty neo.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, looking at buttons is not something that we've done.
So,
failed.
X is jump, cool. Just to let you know, right?
Thanks, man. Cool.
Whose turn is it? It's mate. Mine.
Oh, get out.
The bit. Is that me?
You were sitting on his face.
That's me.
Stop sitting on his face.
Okay, that's zoom out. That's zoom in. Yeah, that's cool and all. That's probably weapons menu, right? Yes.
What's weapons menu?
B.
Cool.
Oh, I can't.
That's
I can't use baseball bat for two more turns. That sucks massive.
At least we're teaching you the buttons
zoom
before
in.
Before it's your turn.
I can really work.
I've already got a worm in half health.
Ooh!
Oh, nice work.
Oh no! No! Kill!
Bye, Sink!
That's your worm!
Oh!
You killed your own worm!
I should really look at colours, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Oh, I get a replay!
Nice.
It was so rad that I killed myself that I get a replay. I'm kind of depressed by this.
Because
this was cool, then it went wrong.
Oh no.
Oh, fuck
it's fucking baseball cap.
We're those guys in FIFA now that make you watch your replay. Watch yourself die.
Eh. Could have gone better, I suppose.
Oh, it's all on Grayson.
Mavericks. Yes, Master.
What are you going to do down there?
Sure, why not? The wind is against me, eh?
Oh, it is.
The wind being against you is always such a rough thing. Trying to aim the bazooka and not get it back in your own face.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Safe option, grenade time.
Grenades aren't affected by wind, if I recall.
How do we know how to change the fuse time on grenades?
I think it was a bumper, if I recall.
Yeah. No, bumper's a zoom, I think. Remember,
I'm going to go with a trigger.
You have 10 seconds.
Triggers a zoom as well.
Oh no!
Crisis averted.
Kinda.
Dodged it. You're pretty safe down there, unless someone wangs a grenade.
Geezers are up. Oh look, it's me.
It's you. It's Ritual.
Emo.
Yep.
Emo as fuck.
Just like your Neverwinter character.
Whatever.
Oh.
What's the weapon menu?
Why.
B, isn't it?
It's B.
Yeah, it's B. I lied. I thought it was Y for a second there.
Why did you lie?
Oh, the buttons!
What, already. How do I press the button?
Like, fire is A. Like, use the weapon is A.
Why is everyone picking on me today?
I don't know, but man down.
Man down.
Yes!
I killed one of my own dudes and I'm still not last. Yeah!
Looks like King Lear could be biting the dust early in this game.
Well. You're a sassy, independent black woman. Who need no man.
You don't need no man.
How do I jump? Oh, X. I know that because I jumped on a mine. B?
Are you using the shotgun?
He's not about to be because I see what's going on here.
Oh, yeah.
Ah!
Job done.
Why?
You did five damage to yourself.
And you're still in last.
Okay, which dude's mine? Is that you down there?
Come on, Knifey, you got this.
Knifey's got my back, right? He's not gonna kill me or anything.
You've got the lowest health over there. Though.
Zoom in more.
Poor Bill down there is asking for it.
Leave Bill out of this.
If you damage him, I'll send you the bill.
Oh, why with all the puns? I can't take this anymore.
This is the most puntastic.
Hey, Bill!
Oh, fuck you, Knifey!
Hey, shit, Grace.
When you're done being a cunt, let me know.
Oh, I want to just fall in and take the mine as well. Oh, well, 75 down.
55?
75. Oh, 65 apparently. It was 75 in the middle of the two, yeah.
Split the difference.
Yeah, yeah.
Must not have been a direct hit. What do you
sense, Master? It was like it was happening! What more could I have done? Made him eat it!
Oh.
I see what's happening. Oh.
Can you get over that lip?
Oh, risky business.
It is, yeah.
How do you get back up from there now?
Hope and dreams? Oh, beautiful. He's done for. Oh, you don't.
Oh, no.
I'm good.
Cool.
Oh!
Save.
Good save.
Jeez.
76 and 11 fall damage. That's not bad. I'll take that.
And now Knifey is in last place.
Sweet.
Oh, look out. Oh,
you got this, Cal. Time
for a booster shot. Here comes Ritual. Welcome to the dog and
pony show. Luz.
Scared of his sergeant's cap.
Wait, that's
it's a Mandy hat.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm fine.
No, it does look like the sergeant cap do? From...
I don't remember the electromagnet.
No, me either.
He fancies testing.
Oh, what have you done?
You've doomed us all!
I'm fine.
How many worms are going to be stuck in that hole by the time this
is over? Oh, yeah, you took one of my guys out.
My dude's about to get blown into that hole with the mine at the bottom. Oh, thank Christ.
With the flames about to survive.
The flames and the mine.
The mine isn't there anymore.
It's behind the flames!
How do I back this?
Yeah, I think you should double tap jump, yeah.
Nice work.
Get the fuck away from me.
Not happening.
Beat.
Come on, man.
Hey, look, dynamite.
It's Mick. It's your buddy Mick.
Cut me, Mick.
Come on, dude.
Cut me.
We're friends.
Why do you do have an Irish name? I'm sorry, I'm doing it anyway.
I'm gonna fuck your day up.
I'm gonna get back with Mick. My buddy's gravestone.
On my head. He's gonna blow you up as well.
No. Didn't do enough damage.
Aww. 7 health left.
Oh, man, this sucks. What do I do from here?
Jetpack.
You may as well just jump off the
edge.
Why
am I giving you advice?
I've got nothing to drop when I'm jetpacking, though. That's the problem.
You can just use the jetpack to get up, though.
Yeah, true, I guess. Do we have one?
Yeah.
Am I being blind? Oh, yeah, there it is. This is risky, because I don't know how it's going to be in... Yup, that worked really well.
You have to hold the button.
Yep, apparently so.
Yeah. Use the sheep. I hear that's great.
Yeah, in this situation...
Yeah, just that.
You do have
a homing missile?
No,
airstrike.
Ah.
Oh, what?
That's right, yeah.
How do you change the direction of your airstrike?
What have I done to you?
How'd you do? Why?
Yeah, why?
Oh, man.
Yeah, hopefully you're both going into
you
the mine.
You might hit lots a little bit.
Nope, I just wanted the mine. Yeah, there we go.
Dude.
Massive damage.
Dude.
Mediocre damage, I suppose.
Who's last name? Mavericks.
This game is moderately even, though.
I don't know, like... I suppose.
I think Ritual's doing a bit too well.
Oh, I'm about to get porked into a mine, though.
Oh, that mine is still there. Yeah. I thought the flames destroyed it.
Dicks.
Dodged.
Of course, if I get Grant, you know exactly what's going to happen here, don't you?
Yeah, you're going to fuck up Shanoon.
The way you should do it is just... I used to love this. Oh,
fuck you.
In fact, in this one... If you could get on the level like field, it's just
baseball
the poke.
Bat time.
No, I just used poke, to use poke. Just
no,
fail.
No.
Well, I hope you feel like a tit because you look like one right now.
I really do.
To all our viewers on the internet.
Fuck.
Good job.
GG Ritual. GG.
Damn it.
Dino shot.
Oh, Grant up.
Son of a cunt.
Game on.
Ah, I'm scared. Oh wait, no, it's gonna be Bill that gets the shot. That's fine.
Poke probably isn't going to be enough in this situation, is it?
Wait, what's that potion thing?
Oh. Uh-oh.
Beautiful.
Bye, Bill.
Oh, Bill.
I thought you used to get two shots of the shotgun.
You do if you don't damage yourself. You took 5 damage because you were well close when you shot him with it.
Well close.
That box shot, man.
Sawn off shotgun. Gets the job done.
Oh, delightful.
Yep.
Do, 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 do. Okay, what do I got?
That's a pretty sweet banana.
Made him. Oh.
Is it gonna...
The sheep's too unpredictable.
It's gonna go over if I do that.
Yeah.
You know what? Okay.
Oh, no.
Down it goes!
Oh,
Mick.
Down, Mick.
I wonder, is the holy hand grenade in this game?
It was in the original Armageddon, so I don't know. It might be one of the, like, because there was crate special mode as well.
I think it's a weapon drop.
Because crate special just pisses weapon drops at you.
I do think it's a weapon drop in this one, yeah.
Oh, look how Mavericks get free weapon. Please be a girder. Oh, dynamite. Yeah, that's not bad.
Well, he can't do anything with a dynamite from there, anyway.
Where is my airstrike? What's a bunker buster?
No idea.
Let's find out.
Maybe it tunnels through terrain or something.
we'll find out.
What is that? Yup.
I think you can press A to blow it up early if you want to.
Oh.
Ah, Jason.
Would have been good to know before I fired that.
Well, that's too bad, isn't it?
Yeah.
New weapons crate incoming.
Well, you know, I experimented
with... There
are
two weapons crate on the edge of that crater if someone wants to be bothered to try and get them.
Oh, God, I'm scared of trying the ninja rope in this just because I'll waste a ton.
Oh, there's teleports. That would have been handy for your man stuck down on the cliff.
What's the button to change his direction?
Why?
Because he wants to change the direction.
Oh, really? Seriously? Overkill much?
I have 8 health! Leave me alone!
Now you've got nothing.
Leave Brittany alone, for God's sake.
Oh,
minus
38. 1998.
It may as well be, we're playing Worms!
You make a fair point.
1998 might be a bit preemptive, but worse.
Not really.
I don't know.
PS1?
Not at all.
PS1.
When did Worms...
Worms Armageddon, PS1.
Poison Strike, and shoot.
Oh, dude. Shit, well worth it.
B.
What the hell is that?
Did that say Poison Strike?
Yeah.
Yes, it did! Please don't hit me. Boom!
Christ.
Oh,
what
now they're all going to lose 5 per turn, aren't they?
Yeah, there.
Oh.
And I only hit 2 of Ritual's Worms at that. I was aiming for yours as well, Knifey. Didn't quite get
that. Not happening. Oh, hey, Grant.
Ah, shit.
You won't be granting him a pardon. I'm going to stop at them now.
Yeah, that'd
really?
That'd be real neato if you could.
What's the flames over there?
It's Napalm Strike, I think.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Napalm Strike's pretty good.
It's pretty OP.
The Letter Bomb was pretty good as well. A little unpredictable.
I think my favourite classic weapon was the Old Granny. Either the Old Granny or the Salvation Army. They were both amazing weapons.
Super chic.
Super chic.
Flying him around, just picking up crates, and then, yeah, it was pretty cool.
Bam. Pretty the sweet. Fact that they could pick up crates was incredibly OP. You could just fly around the map, get the 10 crates that were stuck in unobtainable places.
Oh, worst petrol bomb ever.
Well, I hope you feel like a dick.
Embarrassing.
You're gonna regret that.
At least I took no damage, I guess.
I am well last.
Can you get off that thing yet?
Backflip is double X.
Baseball bat. Here's a home run.
Yes.
Leave Dennis alone!
No.
Fuck Dennis.
What's Dennis done to you?
Well, he tried to throw dynamite.
Yeah, he sucked at that. Oh, come on, dude.
What?
No. Oh.
Dennis, fuck.
Home run.
I hope worms can swim. Oh wait, they can. So he's properly dead.
No, I've gone from first to last in one move. Happy.
I'm really happy with that, actually.
You're a cunt. Mm.
Wow.
Born and bred.
Oh man.
Oh what?
Oh, what? Best day ever.
Shit.
Your own worm.
Like, wow. Well.
I realise I killed one. I did it accidentally. I didn't lob a grenade at him.
Lady,
that might have been
tonight.
The wrong button.
Oh, here I am. I'm kind of regretting that Xbox avatar now, to be honest with you.
This week we've taught you the buttons before you started taking your turns.
I didn't think it was... A's always jump! Every game.
It's not.
That I played on the Xbox, which is... one.
Like, two games.
I played Street Fighter, and I played this.
A beautiful Napalm Strike.
You son of a bitch.
Back down with your worm at one health. Get back in your hole.
At least they can't die from poison. Like, they only get into one health. I realize that completely sucks, but...
Sucks for me.
Sucks for this guy who's over there and, like, just peed away my jetpack.
Teleport.
Yeah, I could do.
That would be taking the easy way out, though.
It takes a turn as well,
also,
so...
Also... Oh, no, there it is.
Make sure you teleport somewhere decent.
Ninja Pro!
What's an emergency teleport?
I've no idea.
Go on.
I guess that's when you
go
can...
on.
No, you can maybe use it after, like, laying a weapon or something. Because, like, oh shit, there's dynamite next to me. Better F off with an emergency teleport. In fact, you know what?
That look...
Oh, fuck you.
Here we go. Here we go. 5 seconds.
You've used a homing missile before, haven't you?
A few times.
Ooh.
Do the loop.
Nope.
Oh,
yes!
Damn it. Not quite. Oh, well, I'm beamed anyway, because I'm right next to a barrel, so...
Someone needs to drop a dynamite in there right now and finish off Ritual.
Take me out of the game. I deserve it.
You threw a grenade at your own man. Friendly fire or what? If this is Battlefield, I'd kick you off my server.
No, you wouldn't. I'm kicking your ass at Battlefield.
Oh, look out.
I feel a good match.
Oh man, we have to deal with this with the Proceed guys every day. Someone's always better than someone else at something until something happens.
Unless it's Street Fighter like last week, in which case everyone sucks.
Snow kind of messed us up a fair bit, if we're honest, so...
Go on, finish him off with that. One health.
He's going to end up on like one because of the poison damage though.
That's going to keep him in the game.
Oh no. You got a grenade. Use it wisely.
Don't throw it
at
yourself.
Don't drop it in front of you, yeah.
Where are you going to go and hide?
I don't know. I was like, I'm going to tell
him. In beside Grant?
I think Grant could be up soon, so that may be a bad idea. There's a worm on full health. That can't stand. He's lasted too long.
The man has a point.
Hey, wait a minute now. Nothing wrong with full health worms.
I'm just saying, the knowledge of King Lear knows no bounds.
Was that directed at me because I laughed at your grenade, Sham, so
of course it was directed at you! Directed at all of you! You're all cunts!
It's okay, you have...
Jesus Christ! Just what the doctor ordered.
Come on!
You have 3 health left.
Break a leg, picks.
Oh!
Direct.
Perfect.
Oh, I mean, fine!
The controller's gone.
It's hit the ground.
Fuck you guys. I'm gonna play anyway.
No, it's Richard out.
It's okay, this isn't gonna last much longer.
I seem to be getting away with just not taking damage right now. Pretty sweet.
Yeah, just hanging out there.
Yeah. Like in a really precarious place. I'm a pee, an item that I don't know what does. Awesome.
For a worm to last this long in a match on full health is almost unheard of.
I'm pretty happy about that.
Yeah.
That let's is possibly if, the luckiest
let's see if I can't fix what I did last time.
Not from that angle, you won't.
Oh! Not quite.
Not enough.
Not enough. Oh, man. I think he's up next, right?
Someone needs to take care of Knifey over there.
Hey, stop it.
Which one?
I'm doing fine.
Well, now I need to take care of someone else.
That worm's on a little bit too much health,
isn't
it?
Just fire something down there. Just drop something down there. Yeah. Some dynamite.
Dynamite ain't going to reach. It's going to hit the ledge there.
What are you doing?
Impressive.
He's...
Oh, there we go.
Oh, I see.
Ninja rope dropping.
Loser.
There we go. What now?
Come on,
Kazzy.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Did the job, I guess.
Yeah, it did.
Job done.
That could have gone a little bit better.
Probably.
I'm not gonna lie, I was kinda hoping that was your last worm.
Oh. Thanks a lot, man.
What have we got?
There's no friends on the wormy battlefield.
Talk about bro solidarity.
No friends on the bloody whatever plumbing soil this is. What is that? Oh, no way.
Brutally denied. What
absolutely.
That's terrible. So I'm embarrassed for you.
So it doesn't blow it up when you press it then?
A doesn't blow it up. A,
maybe it's Y, because Y is like the change direction and shit button.
Shit.
Oh, dude. Unlucky.
Son of a cunt.
Unlucky. And that's this guy who's so precariously placed, it's not even true.
Just drop yourself in that hole and stay there.
Oh, no!
You didn't!
Tunnel in.
I tried to clear the gap, didn't work. Oh, that's like the easiest grenade target in the universe.
So apparently we've just learned whatever Ritual says, people do. That's his ability he's gained for being the first one out of the
game.
It
was completely not my intention, though. I tried to clear the gap, but just... Oh, man, my worm sucked. It completely wasn't me.
What you gonna do?
I'm going to...
napalm that whole area.
I'd be incredibly pleased if you didn't.
Homing missile?
This is interesting.
Yeah.
I'm,
what are you going to do with that?
I am confused.
He's going to try and pop me off.
Yeah.
Well, bar my full health worm, I suppose. Yes!
Nice.
It's good. Although I get free
right
weapon,
next
that's good.
To a weapon.
Fuck, free weapon. I sure hope that's a concrete donkey.
Is that a euphemism or...?
Do you remember the concrete donkey from Armageddon?
No, I don't.
Basically, it was a giant concrete donkey. And it would fall down... like in an area and just destroy all the terrain underneath it, and it would carnage. Utter carnage. It's one of the super weapons. It was amazing.
Can I homing missile out of here?
Oh, there was the nuke as well. I forgot about the
nuke. Probably can.
Oh, where it like made the land sink and everyone got sick. Right, and...
you're good there. That'll be the trick.
Nope.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good. Yeah.
And I blew up the weapons, great.
Man, I'm getting porked here.
Oh!
I've gone down to lot. Oh, no!
The biz is not doing the biz right now.
And
sorry, Knifey.
Yeah, you're not sorry.
Down to the last worm, eh?
Yeah, it's the guy in the hole! Come on!
Get in the hole!
Just tunnel in. Ready yourself in there. Last amount.
I went from last place...
Stop giving him ideas.
I went from last place to first place.
Well, what have I got left weapons-wise?
I'm great at turning this shit around.
You know what?
It's just because we kind of ganged up on him.
He had a worm on full health.
Well, fuck you two.
So, wind's coming that way. Let's put it a bit... you know what? Let's give it a go.
Calculations going on here.
Oh, it's good.
Perfect.
Oh, it's good.
Nailed it. What? Look at that.
Oh, it's good.
Shit the bed. I can't get out of it.
You are done. Done, my friend.
That could not be better.
Bam.
Well, fuck this. That was like, you should be an artillery in the army or
Grayson,
something.
Let's go to our own Let's Play with blackjack and hookers.
Casual in my fucking hole.
Hey, you had this on a previous console. It's true. That's what I like, it's true. But, you know, well, console.
Oh,
this is good. This is good.
How do I drop it?
We don't know.
It's
don't
not
know.
A.
It's not A.
Try Y.
It's not Y.
Try B.
Welcome to my hole.
That was terrible.
So,
what button was it?
It was X.
Okay.
It was a badly timed X.
Oh, they always are.
Oh, I see what you
did. Could you like drill me into the floor here?
So between drilling and a badly timed X, welcome to my hole. Yeah.
Look, maybe we'll have a few more bits.
We're bros, but we shouldn't take it that far.
Okay, just drill me a little bit.
Oh man,
oh, come on.
If you were any close, you are kind of close.
I'm not even going to say what you're going to do to me instead.
You've got 13 seconds.
Yeah, I've got no decent weapons either.
Just throw a cluster bomb.
Try that electromagnet. I want to see what that does.
Nope. Oh, why am I going to
do that? Hadouken.
Nice try, though.
Hadouken.
Such a bad idea. Oh, I don't want to do.
Get out of the way.
Run.
Oh.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, King Lear for the win!
And I win!
Good work!
Take a bow.
Mad grats, bro.
Yeah. In fairness, I only win because Nike panicked to fuck at the last minute.
It was going so well and that stupid mind just screwed me completely. Well.
Yeah. So
you win some, you lose some.
Yeah, that was good fun.
That was a bit of a hectic casual
pretty
Friday.
Sure there's going to be a at some point a post casual Friday rematch. Might appear in a couple of weeks, who knows. So thanks for watching us today and we'll catch you again soon. Take it easy, guys.
Bye. Next time. Wait. Twitter, Facebook, subscribe.
Oh, and that like button.